My name is Hector, and this is my story. I grew up in Puerto Rico with an abusive father that was always drinking and abusing my mother. I said to myself, I don't want to grow up like my father. So one day I was looking over the ocean, and I said to myself, one day I want to go that way. And at the age of 13, that dream came through. I arrived in America. I married a girl, beautiful girl at that, and we were getting going study, and we had a lot of fun together. Unfortunately, she ended up getting pregnant, and due to the circumstances, we ended up having to give her up for adoption. After that, my life just went downhill from there and started drinking and going into the speed and smoking more marijuana and getting into a lot of trouble by the law. I used to ask myself why, but the thing is, once you get involved into the drug thing, if you think you can stop, and it's not, you can't do it on your own. I did not want to go back to Puerto Rico, unfortunately, because of my drinking and the trouble that I got. Now, the people that I was living with had no choice but to send me back. A year after being sent back to Puerto Rico, my girlfriend came back to live with me in Puerto Rico. In Puerto Rico, we ended up having a child. We ended up getting married, but due to my alcohol problem, she could no longer deal with it, so she came back to the United States. I came back to the United States to live with my wife, and then I got a job, was paying the bills, and I was making it. But every day, I would stop at the liquor store, you know, buy a 24-pack, and I would drink that all night by myself. What bothered me is that I continued to drink, and I couldn't find a way out. My life was no longer manageable, you know, and I had a kid, and I didn't want my kid to see what I saw my parents. And so I decided to, you know, go to AA, and you gotta follow the 12 steps, otherwise you're gonna end up hitting bottom. And that's exactly what I did. You know, when I hit bottom, I needed help. And AA was there for me. Through the grace of God, I've been sober for 39 years, and it's because of him. So now we have three kids. The first one that we gave up for adoption, after 30 years of not knowing her, we were able to find her and reunite with her. And when we got to the house, I looked and I seen my daughter coming out of the house, and they look identical. And she's coming like this, and then my wife is doing the same thing. And they're both doing the same thing. And to me, I mean, I stood back. I was the last one that got hugged. But I stood back and I took it all in. And I says, thank you, God. And that's when I started crying. It's a good feeling, but only through God.